Excuse me, Mr. Killer Terrorist. You are very scary looking, but I have a few questions for you. Would that be okay? I mean, you are dressed like crazy men, but I would love to interview you. What name would you like me to call you?
Please, call me Alibaba. Yes, I suppose so. Look at my new sword my mother got me. Do you like it?
No problem. Alibaba it is. It is kind of long, but it's very shiny. Yes, I like it. Thank you for sharing it with me. What do you do with that sword?
I hunt with this sword. What do you think I do with it?
Well, I wasn't sure. Have you been hunting today?
Why, it's wild boar. Pork, I tell you.
Hey Alibaba, please do not walk away from me. We are just getting started. I will leave and refuse to eat dinner with you, and I won't give you an interview if your manners do not improve. Is that understood? Okay, let's get started. I would love to have dinner with you. What's on the menu?
I was thinking of some pork chops, ham, bacon and pulled pork sandwiches.
Those are all my favorites. Will you be serving salad or soup also? Or maybe potatoes or tomatoes? You know, to go with the pork? Okay, Alibaba, let's talk. I know you like to play with your big shiny sword, but can you make music with it?
No, I cannot make music with my sword. I saw a man make music with spoons one time though. I wish I had some spoons to play with.
Oh, I have a short clip of someone playing spoons. Would you like to see it?
Oh yes, I shall love to see it.
Great! Okay, here it is.
Oh, thank you. That was so fantastic. I may give up my sword for a good pair of strong spoons.
I am getting so hungry, Alibaba, and the men here look like they are hungry too. Is dinner nearly done?
Yes, dinner is nearly done. I was wondering if you wouldn't mind me saying a few words into the camera to your audience?
Absolutely, Alibaba. Please, speak to the camera.
First off, I'd like to say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic, for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That was very nice, Alibaba. Thank you for the pledge. Wow, you must love America.
I do. I always dreamt of being a pirate there.
Wow. First off, you better put that sword away. Someone might get hurt. And that someone might be you. Well, we don't have very many pirates in the United States.
Damn. If I cannot be a pirate in the United States, what can I do? Can I hunt with my sword or my rifle?
Yes, Alibaba, you can hunt in the United States. All you have to do is buy a proper license. Well, Alibaba, our interview stops here. This way, we can sit down and eat dinner. You are not as scary as you look. However, I do have a message for you. My message is clear, so please pay close attention. If you and your little jihad buddies continue to play monkey games in Syria and hurt innocent people, you are going to get your asses kicked by the Syrian Arab army. Do you understand that? So, I suggest you leave Syria now if you value the air you breathe. Otherwise, you will soon be taking a dirt nap like your other jihad monkey friends. Is this message clear enough for you, Alibaba? One more time, Leave Syria, or you will be killed. Have a great night, Ali Baba.